What's going on, you guys? AJ Tucker here with AJ Self Defense. And what you just saw was an attempt from fake DEA agents to get into someone's home. The homeowner said that they saw somebody outside and they claimed to have a warrant to come in and search the house. They also appeared to have handguns. And the person, hey, he was quick on his feet. They said that they're going to call the police, and right when they said that, they ran away. But you can tell these guys are obviously not agents of any kind. I mean, the one in the front, his pants look like four sizes too big. It's crazy, man. You can tell this is obviously a nice neighborhood. I have heard of fake police pulling someone over, but this is one of the first time I've actually seen a video where someone claimed they had a warrant to get into the house.